to get cryptocurrencies without any investments and extra efforts? Welcome to another video in Fusion Studios. Today we'll be talking everything about cryptocurrencies, how you can mine it on your phones and computers from the comfort of your home. We know there's a bunch of apps that offer you to watch ads, take surveys, get involved in questionable crapshoot to get like a fraction of Bitcoin. But this is not about time wasting stuff like that. This is a stable, profitable mining. It's a fact that most of your home computer's capacity remains unused. So why not use your computer resources more efficiently and earn bitcoins at the same time? So in this video, we'll show the practical application of how you mine the bitcoins using your phone and computers, and also extract that bitcoin to your wallet and add the money to your bank account. So to know all about this, watch this video till the end and like this video if you found this useful, and subscribe to our channel if you haven't. So what is cryptocurrency? What is crypto mining? Can we really mine bitcoins using our own phones? Most of you must have these questions in mind. So a cryptocurrency is a digital or virtual currency that is secured by cryptography, which makes it nearly impossible to counterfeit or double spend. Many of the cryptocurrencies are decentralized networks based on blockchain technology, which is a distributed ledger enforced by a network of computers. It's a large network of computers, so it is very hard to like counterfeit. You might have already heard of Bitcoin, but there are also other cryptocurrencies like Ethereum, BNB, Cardano, Dogecoin, Tether, XRP, and dozen more. A defining feature of cryptocurrencies is that they are generally not issued by any central authority, rendering them theoretically immune to government inference or manipulation. By mining, you can earn cryptocurrencies without having to put down your own money for it. Bitcoin miners receive Bitcoin as a reward for completing blocks of a verified transaction, which are added to the blockchain, and this will be done by a computer and phones. So crypto browser is a Chromium based browser, and the coolest part is how easy it is to mine bitcoins in the background without any effort. So the link is there down in the description. You guys can click on the link and install this browser on your mobile or PC, and we'll show you the instruction on how to install it and also how to set it up and start to mine bitcoins. So if you install crypto browser using our link, you get the chance to win about $3,000, as CryptoTab is giving away cash prizes to a lot of lucky winners. Now we'll show you how to set it up. So once you click our link, you will land on this page, and here you have to click on the learn more button. So here it will show you all the details about the promo. So basically it gives you chances to win these cash prizes, and the more people you invite after you install this, the more the chances you get to get these prizes. So once you install this, you can start inviting your friends to join this special promo. And it's also important to note that you should not send this referral to your own email address. Once if this is found, they will maybe ban your account. So make sure you don't do that. Now we'll show you how to install this. So if you scroll down below, you'll find this download page, and you can download for Windows, Android, and also iOS. So now we'll show you how to download this on the Windows platform. So once you click on the Windows button, it will give you an installer download. And once you download the installer, you can start the installation process. It's pretty simple. You just click on the installation setup and it just installs the browser in like few minutes. For the next step, you have to sign in with your Gmail account, and once that is done, you will be getting an email verification. So now you have to go to the Gmail and verify the email. So now your account verification is complete and you'll get to the main page. Now this is your mining dashboard, and here you'll have all the information regarding your mining. So what you see here now is your main balance. At zero because you haven't started mining. To start mining, click on the button on the top, and here you can set the mining speed. If you set it to max, it will use all of your computer's resources and you'll get the maximum hash rate, and hence mine bitcoins faster. Here we also have the feature to increase the mining speed even faster using the referral system. On this right side tab, you can see your balance, the coins mined by you, and the coins mined by your network, and your total earnings. So basically, if you add more friends to your network, the coins earned by them also come under your network. So your friends will have good hash rates if they have good powerful graphics card, hence the coins they mine will be higher, and the percentage of coins you get from the referral will also be higher. For those who don't have a PC at home, they can use a mobile for mining. This is where CryptoTab Mobile comes in, and it has all the features of CryptoTab PC. So to get all the features working properly, you need to download the Pro version from the App Store. You can buy it with a credit card instantly, or you can put your wallet balance in the Play Store before buying the app. So after putting the balance, click on our link and you can directly get the link to download the browser after the payment. CryptoTab Mobile is really cheap on Android, so most of you can afford it. The most unique feature about the CryptoTab Mobile browser is that the hash rate of the Bitcoin mining is about 1500 average for almost all devices. So now we'll show you the live recording of how we bought this app. So this is how it looks on the Play Store. So once you click on the link in the description, and if you're a mobile user, it will land you to this page and you can purchase this app. So this app is like a Chrome browser and everything is very similar to Chrome. And there's also many safety settings in the settings option. You can optimize that according to your needs. To check if you joined the referral program, you can click on this tab and then log in with your email address. After that, you will see this page, where here you can check whether you joined. If you haven't joined, there will be a link to join. As you can see, there is an accept and join button. Once you join, it will take you to this page, and now you have joined the referral program successfully. The black button at the bottom is the dashboard. Here you will see all the information regarding your mining. Once you start mining, you can see the hash rate and also the number of bitcoins you have earned. Once you click on the enable mining button, there will be a recapture sometimes, and then the mining will begin. Since you're on the Pro version of the mobile, you can see the speed rising to 1500 hashes. There's a time limit in the bottom, as you can see it's showing 2 hours and 59 minutes. So once that is over, you need to click on the enable mining button again to start the mining again. There's an option for cloud boost at the right, and that is at 1x right now. You can go up to 15x, but the only thing is you have to pay for that. If you scroll down below, you can see this learn more button. That is regarding the special promo that's happening now. So to just check if you have or have not joined the program, you can click on it, and if you have joined the program, it will show like this that you've joined, and you can also see the number of people who joined using your referral. And if you haven't joined, there'll be a button here to join, and here you have the option to directly share this to your social media accounts as you wish. So now we will introduce you to a digital wallet called as Zotus. So after making the account and email verification, you can log in with the account here in this website. Once you log in, the next step is verifying with OTP. So you have to type in your mobile number and you'll be getting SMS. And after the OTP verification, that step is complete. Next step is verifying your KYC with your documents and then adding the bank account and giving the necessary details. Once all that is complete, your account will be set up. So why we're doing this is because this is the digital wallet. So once you mine the bitcoins, you need to transfer that from the crypto tab to this digital wallet, where you can sell and buy and hence make money, and you can transfer that money to your bank account. So even this has a referral system. Once you share this to your friends, you'll be getting 5 spins, and when you spin that, you'll be getting tokens. And with those tokens, you'll be getting other cryptocurrencies like randomly. So we got BTT coins, and we'll show that in this video. This app is completely safe and secure. There's also other options like Vasrix, but the thing about Zotus is that the minimum withdrawal amount is 500 rupees, whereas the minimum withdrawal amount is 1000 rupees in Vasrix. So since this has the advantage of transferring money to your bank account even faster, and we don't have to hold up for 1000 rupees, we chose this option. Here, as you can see, you can get free spins by sharing this to social media links. So you just have to click on this link, just go there to the website and paste the URL here, and you'll be getting this free spin tokens. So we have obtained some free spin tokens, and we're going to spin it now. And as you can see, you can get cryptocurrencies from this. So once you spin this, you can see your account is being added with BTT coins. We'll show this in this video. So we got about 5 spins since we joined this app. And as you can see, the notification is showing that we have obtained the BTT coins. So now we'll show the dashboard. So after spinning, we got some tokens, and now that's worth value of 152, which increased from 60. So it is proof that we are getting some money in our account. Down below, you can see all the other cryptocurrencies where you can buy. So it's showing 0 since we do not have any balance in those cryptocurrencies. You can buy and sell these cryptocurrencies as you wish using your bank account's money. Or you can also get the mined bitcoins which you got from the tab and then store it here in this wallet. Now the last thing which we haven't showed is how the bitcoins you mine from the CryptoTab browser is being transferred to the digital wallet. So once you have acquired 0.00001, which is 4 zeros and then a 1, which is 1000 at the last 4 digits, then you can withdraw the Bitcoins from this CryptoTab browser. So when you click on the withdraw BTC button, it lands you to this page. So here you can see the Bitcoin address. So the Bitcoin address is the digital address of the Bitcoin section in your digital wallet. So you need to go to your digital wallet, whichever you're using. So in our case, we were using Geotus. So in Geotus, we go there and copy the Bitcoin address from there and then paste it over here. And then in the amount section, since the minimum is 1000 at the last four digits, we're going to type that. And once we confirm that, we need to do a capture and verify. We had already reached more than the peak limit of the withdrawal in the crypto tab earlier as we mined. And since we did that, we could verify. And now we have to confirm the link which was sent to our email address. So we go to our respective Gmail and then click on the confirm withdrawal button. So once that's done, the Bitcoins that were there in the balance in the crypto tab browser will be transferred to your digital wallet. You can see whether it's in processing or it's already been transferred in the payment history section. Now one important thing you need to make sure before transferring the Bitcoins from the crypto tab browser to the digital wallet is that the bank account should be verified in the digital wallet site, because otherwise the Bitcoins might get lost. So this is the buy and sell section. So here we can sell the quantity we want. And if we type the quantity we want from the wallet we have and then we press on the sell button, the Bitcoins will get sold in the market, and according to the current value of the Bitcoin at that moment, you'll get the relative amount of money in your bank account. Another thing we need to make sure is that we need to copy the digital address of the right cryptocurrency and then paste it in the CryptoTab browser. So here we are doing Bitcoins, we're mining Bitcoin. So we need to copy the address of the Bitcoin itself. If we copy the address of Ethereum and then paste it in the CryptoTab browser, the coins will get lost and the transactions may fail. To get the digital deposit address, you need to click on the green deposit button and then paste that address to the CryptoTab browser. So when we click on that button, we will get this show address button. So then we'll get this QR code and this big address. Either you can scan this QR code or copy paste that big address and then paste that in the CryptoTab browser. This website is very secure because all the transactions are being recorded and openly displayed. You can view it anytime you want, and all the transactions are verified by OTP and email verification. And as I told before, the good thing about Geotus is that the minimum withdrawal amount is 500 rupees. So you can add up your Bitcoins to the Bitcoin wallet, and once the amount according to the share value of Bitcoin reaches rupees 500, you can sell that, and then the amount within 10 seconds will be transferred to your bank account. So in this video, we showed everything about how we mine the Bitcoins using the CryptoTab browser and how the Bitcoins were transferred to your digital wallet and then to your bank account. So I hope everything is clear, and if you have any doubts, you can ask us in the comment section below. So the link to download everything and set it up is given down in the description for your convenience. Also make sure you join with our links because you get the chance to win the cash prizes and enter the special promotion. So as always, if you watch this video till the end and you found this video to be informative, give us a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you for watching the video, guys. Click on subscribe and the bell button to get our latest updates.